Alright, we are back with another Deadfall Adventures. Alright, let's continue. Hopefully we're getting close to the end of the game. I really want to beat it. Okay. Ah! Jake, put it a little bit louder. No, I don't want to look out.
Burning this guy's balls was a good idea?
I wouldn't say so.
Boss battle time! No. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, shit. No, 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 no. We are back. Oh no! Didn't! No! Oh! Oh! No! No! Oh shit! Thank you. This is like something from Tomb Raider. No! Oh! Okay! Thank you! No! How do I do this? Okay, no. Oh! No. Come on. Come on! Oh! Gotcha, finally! Uh-oh. Boss battle time! Oh, no. You know what? Shut up. Shut up, mummies. Shit! Yes!
Good one! Jen! Where are you?
James!
Drop your guns, Mr. Quarterman! All of them!
Just kill the bastard!
Ergreift ihn! You know, the only real difference between you and those Arab dogs is that you don't take direct orders. The way you cleared the way for us, like a bloodhound. No hesitation, no remorse. Remarkable. Thank you for being such a good dog.
Oh, that's how you hit someone? Come on, Quarterman, come on! You can do it! We're counting on you!
At the worst, you can but die a little soon.
I was having a major case of deja vu. Captured by the enemy again, separated from Jen again, and another self-absorbed madman trying to figure out how to improve my day. Hagen and Cheney. The prospect of power corrupting his mind even more, eating away at his sanity like cancer. The cancer I have just the cure for, courtesy of my trusted shooting man.
Wakey, wakey! This is no time for sleep, James. I have grown fond of you, little pup. We shall unravel the last mysteries of this ancient place together. Behold, the entrance to Shibalba, the land between shadows. This is where the last part of the heart lies. This is the tomb of the creators of the heart, whom the Mayans called Hun Kame and Wukup Kame.
Not another bloody story. Just kill me already.
You know, I'm not much of a killer. These men, however, they have been well educated in this respect. I'd really hate to demonstrate their skills.
Just get on with what you want from me, you damn son of a bitch!
You seem to have a talent for opening doors, little pup. So I want you to be a good boy and open the gate for me.
I'll open your damn gate, Hagen. And then I will kill you.
Americans, always with the drama. Once I am inside, death will be a concept worth revisiting.
Higgins! Can I get my weapons? No. No guns. Damn it. I want a gun. This sounds promising.
So we meet again, my old enemy, Matt.
God. It's just a guess. I don't remember playing this game.
Ooh, treasure.
Let's go this way. Ah, no. Son of a bitch. Ah. Oh. You tried, friend. I'm sorry. Come on! Yeah, not going in there. Finally a gun. Where's the Minotaur you want when you want one? Okay. Die! Oh.
How do I know this? I hate these puzzle games! I want to beat this thing. Beautiful game, but hey, puzzles.
No. I'm missing something. Oh! That's it. Okay, I'm thinking we're gonna be ending it here today. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. I believe we're getting close to the end finally. And no more Mr. Nice Guy. Alright.